Hello, Tankers! In today's episode, we'll be telling you how to earn some crystals with the Star Series Finals. We'll also be giving you some advice on how to micro-upgrade your tank properly and how to make a good contest video. Let's start! The Mr. TO contest is in full swing. We have received a lot of entries, but very few of them meet all the requirements. Guys, you have more than enough time, so make sure you read the contest rules properly once again. Do not be lazy, an iPad is at stake. Now, some great news for all the female tankers out there. Miss TO has just kicked off. To take part, you need to shoot a 30 seconds video on the given theme, which is Gold Box. The prizes are crystals, t-shirts, a dream tank, and the latest model of iPad Mini. Entries are accepted till the 11th of August, so take your time, ladies, and make sure you send us something truly special. And to help you out, our German community manager Maria has prepared a guide on how to properly make a contest video. Let's check it out.
Hey Tankers! As you may know, each year we hold two contests, Mr. Tank Online and Miss Tank Online. Traditionally, these contests are all about video. Today, I'll give you some tips on how to create a good video that will increase your chances of winning the top prize. So, let's get going. Let's start with the obvious. Do not rush to submit the video as soon as possible. You have enough time to do a good job. Think about the idea of the clip and make sure it's related to the contest theme. Then start working on the video. The quality of the video is very important, but don't worry. We understand the most players are not video editing gurus. You don't need professional equipment, a regular mobile phone can still give you a good quality video. That's a lot better, right? Also, make sure we can hear you properly. Sound should be high quality and your speech clear and enthusiastic. Do not be afraid to experiment. We appreciate originality and novelty of ideas, but it's also important not to overdo it. Think about what you're best at, but also keep in mind the theme of the contest. And of course, an important part of video creation is editing. So, here is one more tip. Do not be lazy. Refer to good old YouTube to find some video editing guides and start creating. One last thing. Do not forget that all your ideas and quality should be fit in 30 seconds. Good luck, guys!
Tankers, Star Series Finals kick off on the 27th of July. 6 days, 6 staggering battles, and an awesome chance to earn some crystals. Here's what you can expect. 4 free paints, each representing a different Star Series finalist, will appear in the game on the 27th of July. Pick one of them to become an official fan of that finalist. If your team is crowned champion, you get between 3 and 10,000 crystals, depending on your rank. But there's more. If the total number of viewers for all 6 streams together will reach 20,000, we'll get double battle funds on Sunday, the 2nd of August. If we reach 30,000, funds will be tripled, and so on, up to 50,000 viewers and 5 times the funds on Sunday. Can you even imagine a day with 5 times the crystals for every completed battle? Well, let's make sure it becomes a reality. So, tune in to our esports channel to watch the best teams in Tanki battle it out to determine who of them is the best. The show starts at 5 p.m. UTC on the 27th of July. Time to learn something new. Today's guest of Pro's Advice is an ex-member of the legendary Father's Clan, as well as ex-captain of Legion and our Russian esports commentator, Denis Krukov.
Всем привет!
Hey guys! Today we learn how to properly micro-upgrade your tank and save some crystals in the process. Let's start with paints. The point here is that you can actually save crystals on micro-upgrades. Let's say you need the digital paint, but your rank is too low. You could buy the Tundra paint and pay for 2 railgun protection steps and 3 smoky ones. For 48,000 crystals, you'll have a paint that is almost equal to digital, but 5 ranks earlier. Sure, you won't have the 10% against shaft, but you'll have an extra 30,000 crystals to spend on supplies. Now about hulls. What to upgrade? Most would say protection, but let's not forget about other parameters. Turning speed and maximum speed are crucial for delivering flags and fast counterattacks. A wasp with these stats maxed out is an extremely difficult target for enemy ricochets and twins. Even shafts can find it tricky to hit this crazy little tank. And if you put a freeze on such wasp, you'll be running circles around any enemy, suffering almost no return damage. Another important hull parameter is weight. It will help you in pushing other tanks. Let's say you're charging the opponent's base, but there's an enemy tank standing right on the flag. You need to push it as soon as possible, take the flag and escape alive. In such cases, the upgraded weight can play a crucial role and let your team win the round. And finally, let's talk about turrets. Many tankers simply upgrade damage and reload speed, ignoring other parameters, which is not always a right thing to do, because other characteristics might come in handy as well. For instance, by upgrading the range of Isida M3, you'll get an extra 3 meters of range, which makes the difference. On maps such as Noise, this will let you heal your teammates from a safe distance or help them out by damaging the enemy. That's it! This was Denya. Upgrade your tank properly. Good luck! Tankers, largely thanks to your opinion and feedback, Tanky has been getting some awesome updates, like daily missions and new turrets. Today, we need your help once again. Our team is running some very important research, so we need your honest feedback on Tanky Online. All those who complete the survey will be rewarded with 2,000 crystals. The link to it is in the description. You've been bombarding us with cool action videos since last Friday, but, as always, we can only pick one best video. Check it out! That's it, tankers! Time to wrap this episode and prepare the next one. In the meantime, make sure you watch Star Series battles and take part in our contests. And of course, hit the like button if you loved this episode. See you next Friday. Take care!